Another heartbreak. The New York Giants had the Panthers on the ropes Sunday in their own house, but dropped to 1-4 in the year after a 63-yard miracle kick to win it and escape with a victory. Quarter after quarter, we made just enough mistakes to keep the Panthers alive long enough to rip our fucking hearts out in the end. The second half of this game saw the Giants finally open up the offense, who responded with fire to comments made by OBJ. Any doubt what this kid can do was put to rest when Beckham put the entire team on his fucking back and made it happen up and down the field. That's not a fucking cancer. We left a lot on the field Sunday, but for the first time all year, we answered the bell when we needed to score and stay alive. But we're not good enough yet to overcome our own mistakes. Week after week, I look for signs of this team to have a pulse from the head coach down to the training staff and the sidelines. And we saw it on Sunday in Carolina. Shermer opened up things that looked like a head coach that was feeding off his team's play. We should have shut the goddamn door and left with a victory. Last week is last week, and we keep moving forward. We're a 1-4 football team in a division where the leader has two fucking wins. No matter what you think of this team, if you bleed blue, you don't bleed out and fucking die in October when we're still standing. Look around at the NFC East, and you'll find out one team is separating themselves and stepping up to take this crown. We got the weapons and firepower to step up and take our season and division back one play at a time, starting right now. This Thursday, the Giants come home for an NFC East showdown with the lights on, where the world champion Eagles come to our house in prime time. Your last year's champs in a division that was never yours to begin with. And starting this Thursday, we're gonna rip it out of your fucking hands. It's been a long time since we've made a statement, and this entire division could have buried us, but there's no dirt on this grave. We ain't backing down for nothing. Giants fans, get up if you bleed for the New York Football Giants. Get the fuck out of the way if you're not standing with Big Blue. Punish this team for 60 minutes. Rise up and bring it to them with no mercy. Shut up there. Believe them, we're coming with it. Fuck them off.